Kaguya now moves south, inside Oceanus Procellarum. Aristarchus, the brightest crater on the moon, comes into view first. It's an impact crater 3,700 meters deep. Aristarchus is one of the best known lunar craters because it could be seen from Earth with the naked eye. Next to it is the Valles Schroeteri, a long valley that snakes its way through the Oceanus Procellarum. Finally, we see Herodotus crater. 34 kilometers across, its interior filled with lava.